Hello. I am back. Switched everything. Let me ask, we have instant donation? No. Banaus was the last one who donated. And ages ago, Leppy was donating. What was donating? Dim 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 dim. Only one bar is left, guys. We hit the viewer engagement. We hit the stream time, and we are on 42% chat activity. It's going up. It's going up. Okay, let's check something. Oh damn, we played the rule time with 46% power target. Okay. Ooh, 20. Do you don't can change it? Thank you, Leppy, for the 20.5729 instant. Thank you, thank you. Try to change it. I was able to change it. I'm called Charlie Force there, and not my email address. Sometimes they take the email address. Thank you, thank you. But I still not able to give you something special. Unknown price type. Yeah.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
What? Someone followed? Amnetzik Volga. Thanks for the follow, welcome. Okay, let's start with our easy one, artillery. Let's activate some buffs. This, and this, this. Tactical. Dionys, hello, welcome. I'm not that good player. I only have 20,000 battles. Let's see how it's going today. You depend on the team mostly.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
So, oh no, this goat is a tomato.
Hello.
Willkommen, Robert. Willkommen. How's it going? You finally home? Hello. Oh damn. He's fast. Too fast. Data force. I cannot reach this guy. But maybe we can do something here. Huh? KV-1? What? What? Can we do something here? Almost. Come on. I need to reposition. A little bit more back. Oh damn. Now we have a problem. Now we have a really problem. Reload, reload, come on, reload. Double trouble, yes, okay. I think this is safe. This side. Oh, nice. Okay. And only one side is left, and we have to help there. A little bit more this way. We can go over the mountain. That was close. Gotcha. Okay. Now you. Almost. Yeah, we won. The first batch started good. And Lappy, if you still have sound on, thank you for the raid. I forgot to say it. Thank you, thank you. Okay. What now? We check this out. Tank destroyer. Rheinmetall. Yeah, thank you. You see, when the team thinks a little bit, you can do something. But when the whole team is failing, you cannot do any much. Come on, speed! Speed! Ja, jetzt entscheidest du dich hier wegzufahren. Du bist ein Vogel, ey. Wo kommt der denn her? Na klar, das Objekt kommt überall ran. You cannot do anything much. Because my view range is not so great, so I cannot spot the enemy. The enemy will me see before I see the enemy. Nobody is coming over this flank. Instant code, free money. Grab this code.
Wir haben sie nur angekratzt.
Ne, right. He sees me. Once you watch the predictions, question mark, that was not a good match. Oh, right. I give a present. I have a present. Let's try again. Himmelsdorf. Takumi Katsu, willkommen. Nicht mal angekratzt. Nice. Okay. I'm still faster than the heavy tank. But I don't have a chance. Only one enemy left. Yeah. We won, but I didn't make any good damage. But you can't really play more aggressively with this tank because you have almost zero armor. So everyone can penetrate you. Here, 20 millimeters on the front, 10 millimeters on the side, 8 millimeters on the back. And most of the other tanks have 150 millimeters in the front, 120 in the side, and 50 or 60 on the back. This is like a cola dose, a can of cola. But it was a victory, so we take it. Yes, the Venge posted a Keto fact. Anyone needs coins? Yeah, when you almost was hit by artillery, it gives you splash damage. Not much, but some splash damage. Okay, short match. So overpowered 3-round tank Progetto snatched me. Next tank, what we take this? Oh, yes, you won coins. Right. I was in the game. GG. $500. Yes, I have a T-34. It's a premium tank. It had cost me almost 100 euros. Yeah, but it's optional, you don't have to pay money. Instant code, free money time. What's Luke Man, hello, welcome. How's it going? This match we will also lose. I can tell you. Forty-one seconds, what? Seconds, come on. Two. Now I'm the last. That's great. Damage, I don't feel useless. Tank movies? I don't know. I don't remember really tank movies. I watch a lot of sci-fi stuff. So I'm not the nerd who is watching old war movies and trying to see which tank is what. I don't care. This is also only a game, so I don't want any war on the world, but it's a game. When you play CSGO, you maybe not a psychopath who want to kill everyone, but it's a game, you play the game. And when shooting at enemies is part of the game, I'm okay with that. Catch them all. Yeah, I try. Hello, TVP. Boom. What's going on here? Something we can fire at? Boom, that hit him. Reload. Okay, the line. Oops, what was that? The line is broken. Nobody is defending. The other arty already is dead. Yep, he's dead. Three versus seven, so I think we have lost already. Ah, he sees me. Nice. Yep, 3 versus 9, this match is over. Cannot win all matches. But we can play. We play with this arty. Yep, he has seen me. And yeah. When you're spotted and you are artillery, most of the time you are instantly dead because you have low HP. Most of the tanks can you shoot you down with one or two shots. You don't have many armor, just a little bit. So every bullet will travel through your armor and hit directly. And yeah, you can fire over the half map. That's the advantage of the artillery, but all the other things are disadvantages. Yeah. Stay in the middle of the way. What a jerk. You see most... No. EBR already here. Oh. We have luck. Lappy! Why? I cannot do reach the mouse. Damn it. Prepare for the match. In the meantime, we reset our capture card. Maybe this guy here needs help. Let's see. No, I cannot reach. Oh, damn. This map only has two spots where you can stand with artillery. Okay. Of course, we cannot reach anything. Let's try it from here. Maybe I can reach from here something. Of course not. Everything is dead when I able to aim. Of course. No enemies there. Then what? It's me. It's Nevenge. Can't wait for the TA-34.
Thank you. Everyone get out!
Let's watch this guy. What he will make. And we can raffle another crate. Attention is 1 to 60 the range. Full HP, he's scared and runs away. Give someone else white slappy. Okay? When you say that, GG. I cannot do with the middle or at the end, or I already have chosen 1 to 60, and when it's a 3, it's a 3. I don't can anything do about it. Yes, it's a Lappy. Lappy is fighting. Fatality is also here. Instant code incoming. And he didn't even hit him. Oh my god. Tomato! Hello! Shoot, tomato! Shoot! No problem. Revenge beat me to that. Grab that code, it's free. This looks like a draw. The enemy will not win, and we will also not win. So, it's a draw. No team won. Let's drive another match with the T-34. Gnadenstoß. Let's go. I'm slow, so I choose this way. Okay. So I think that is not good. When anyone is going on this hazard direction. Didn't even scratch them. Nice. Ja, ist klar, Progetto. Yeah. It will be better I have not driven here in this way. When I realized we are with two people here, I had to turn back. Now everyone is camping here. GG. I think we will lose this match. We have 7 versus 7. But I think we will lose this match. Somehow. See, the 53 TP is capturing, not helping even the other guy. Maybe they can do it. Maybe next time is the better way to hide behind the tier 9 and yell at them, go, attack, defend me. He's standing here, AFK. What a victory! I hit it once, I think. Yeah. The prototype didn't even penetrate anyone. Okay, next match. What we do? This? Yeah, I need points for the next artillery. I have 65,000 experience points and I need 271,000. That's a lot of points. Second, I want to watch something. Ah, okay. Oh. A little bit disorientation. Only Poncho, hello, welcome. Welcome, welcome.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
The West is dying in the city, okay. Oh no. Smart, hello, welcome. destroyed. Send code, free money time, wrapped code. Got him. This was number 4. This guy is not living long enough. Okay. Eight seconds. Damn, he is here. We can do another blind shot here. Maybe it's worse. Oh yeah. Damn. This bullet was useless. Cause animal was dead already. But yeah, 2800 damage. Not bad. Not bad, not bad. 3309. Some hidden damage, what I know have seen, not have seen. Okay. What now? Now we take this challenger? Yes, we will. Cannot see the difference. Okay, let's go. Maybe in the meantime, somebody wants maybe a emote crate.
Time to roll out.
Come on. Oh. No, I started two times. Anyway, the bot only starts one guess the number game. What?
Enemy armor damage. Track hit. Fire, put it out quickly. The engine's smoking.
Okay, we can survive away. We're not needed here anymore. Gotcha! BZ. There was somebody camping there. Okay, maybe the bot has lag, or I seen Keep Cool posting the 23 way. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, you got an emote crate. I think the bot has lag. Jaben, hello, welcome. Galati, welcome. How is it going? Okay, at least I have one kill. I wasn't completely useless. Not completely useless.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
No, I'm sure you are an avenge. Elysium, hello. Willkommen. Yeah, Dreamweaver, so only a few of you have the chance to win the pool on Monday. Let's see, Datenträger, Steam. Okay, we say 5 minutes, the alias will be Puro, and the message will be top. Chat Galatia and so sorry. Added a timer pool. Now I have a 5 minute timer. Top two chatters. Yes, I only need a chat. Mr. Smoke. We have everything of on 100, but we need this chat. This chat is the hardest thing to get. Mr. Smoke is here, and I hope your meal was delicious. Yes, yes, chat is main. So other stuff I have on 100%, thanks to Leppy and Mr. Smoke raiding me. That's the viewer engagement, unique viewers and some stuff. Stream time I can influence directly by streaming every day. But this number is pushed with viewers. And this number is pushed by unique chatters. And chat is the hardest, you see. We have 68 viewers and 5 people chatting from here and there. Chat is almost the hardest. And you can see what all this bars means. Viewer engagement and followers and viewers, gaining followers and concurrent viewers. Unique viewers will add points to this bar. Stream time, if you numbers, how many numbers I streamed over the last 60 days, and chat engaged and unique chatters will add points to this bar. And it's going faster when more people are chatting. When 3 or 4 people chatting, it's going slowly, slowly, slowly. When, for example, 5 people or 10 people are chatting, it's going faster. Because, unique chatters. Yeah. It's the hardest thing. Yeah, I have a few advantages when I get affiliate. The first advantage will be, let me show you, there's my stream. The first advantage will be I have then a subscribe button here. The second advantage is I have the ability to pay out my T-Fuel to a cold wallet, so outside from Zeta. The third advantage is I will have a better supply drop. When I go gift item, this is my supply drop. I get a little bit more items of everything, I think. Yeah, and I think I have some other cool advantages when I get affiliated. I mean, today we get transcoding. To 360p. I have seen even some affiliate don't get transcoded to 360p. That's weird. And I choose the 720p. Yes, I also can gift, for example, here, I show you. I can gift item and then I can go to my inventory. This is my inventory. And for example, I got this plushie here from other streamer. I got this box from Arvin. This stuff I'm already able to give away. Yeah, I give you one T-Fuel. Wait, one T-Fuel, okay. So only streamers can do that. That's right, Leppy is right. And only streamers have this here gift item or timeout. Or bun. Yeah, that's it. No problem. It was only an example and one T-Fuel don't even hurt. You are welcome. Let's see what we can do with this tank. Yeah, when you permaban someone, he cannot write in your chat with this account anymore. IP ban is only the IP address, and some users are able to get a new IP address and can chat with new IP. Ja, Stream läuft noch, Hadness. Willkommen zurück. Yeah, I also can Lippy give Lippy some user created prize. Like this. These are user created prizes. So I created a prize with a graphic. And I have unlimited amount of this item. I can theoretically give everyone this prize. Dammit, he killed my... What? Neploshua, whatever this means. Keep cool, thank you for the 12 T-Fuel. Thank you. Dammit. UAV. Yeah, but when you fight against higher tiers, it's not funny. Because you see the Progetto is tier 8 and I'm tier 6, so the Progetto was 2 tiers higher than me. It's not funny. Some of the tanks at the same tier have almost the damage. Is that Tiger? No, this is a Skoda, I think. Wait. I can leave the game. I'm already dead. I have activated from the voices from the country. So when I drive with this tank, it is a let me see, Skoda. It's a Czechoslovakian tank, and so the voice is in their language. When I drive with a Japanese tank, the voice will be in Japanese. When I drive a Chinese tank, the voice of the commander is in Chinese. English is a British tank. French. So every message will be in French. Only when I drive German tanks, the voice is in German. It's the same with Russian. When I drive Russian tanks, every single command is in Russian. Yeah, and this was a Czech tank. And I also have some Sweden tanks. That sounds even weird more. I can drive them. But when you play 20,000 games, no, it's not a mod. It's in the game. It's not a modification. It's in the game. Just an option. Yes, every tank of that nationality got their national language. And here, when the countdown is on zero, they will say, let's start the game, but in Swedish. But I played so many matches, I mostly know what they are talking, even if I don't understand the language. When somebody shoots my engine, I see also a symbol on my tactical display that my engine is down. So I don't need the voice commands, and sometimes it sounds funny. Yeah, that was a hit. Oh, there's somebody. Damn it, I'm too slow. And he is dead. The next progetto gets hit. Okay, he's dead. Destroyed. Yeah, and I am simply sitting in a tank destroyer. This tank not has much armor or so. You have to camp from far behind, and depending on our team, must spot the enemies. And with the radio, the enemy is delivered the position. Yeah. It looks like a bomb. And it's possible in the range of the green circle my bullet can travel. 9 versus 4. We will win that, and I want to make some damage, so I must take a higher risk. Go for it. Maybe it's too late. Maybe I got there's nothing left when I arrive. Yeah, it looks so. Only two enemies left. The one here in front of me is almost dead. And the zoo, hello zoo, can I reach you? Yes! Ah, the last enemy was mine. So I wasn't not completely useless, but it's my influence of this game was minimal. You can see that on the points. Sorted by points. I'm the second baddest player of this match. What he can do? We can do a YOLO round, a YOLO match. 4000. Thousand 700. Okay, I need this upgrade for the tires. I can circle in smaller circles. This is a scout tank. Scout tanks mostly fast, don't have much firepower, but you are fast for spotting enemies, and you most of the time have not very thick armor, so everyone who can hit you will penetrate you and yeah. Let's see what we can do. C'est parti. You can unlock a better motor or engine, better said. You see, they hit me, but it was only the wheel, so I don't take damage. I can drive a little bit slower, but it gets repaired. No, it's repaired. Again? Again, my wheel was hit. And you are way, way slower when the wheel was hit. Yeah, that's the best what you can do. Spotting the enemy for your team and go away so the own team can do some damage. Someone has shot in my ammo rack. It's not cool. So my reload is slower. Wah, no, sorry. But you see, I only have 118 hit points left, so it's the next hit can be my death. That's it. Fini. No, the damage isn't a lot. You have seen I have 100 damage or so per shot. Other tanks can deal up to 500, 700. You see, 491. What was it? One of my team here has done 491 damage to the enemy. So yeah, I wasn't completely useless. You see on the stats here below, I was able to deal 1100 support damage. So when I spot an enemy and an enemy gets a shot from my team, I get support damage. That counts also. So you make it possible to your team can deal damage, so you get a little bit for it points. You see, I got spear. That's a medal. Spot enemy vehicles and allow the own team to deal 1000 damage. And you see that's support damage, green damage with my spotting. So that's a okayish round, okayish match for me. You see, I'm a little bit over the middle, so okay for a light tank. I spotted many enemies and was able to shoot 6 times, hit 4 times, and 3 times I was able to go through the armor of the enemy and deal damage. 330 damage I dealt. Yeah, that's okay, I think. It's an average match. I'm an average player, average match. So I have 5300 points here, experience. This gun costs 5700. I have a gun with 110 damage per shot. And this gun has 170 damage. The red things are lower than my currently gun, and the green things are better. The first is the damage, the second is the penetration. For example, the first number 144 means I can penetrate 144 millimeters of armor. The second number means when I shoot with premium ammunition, I can penetrate 182. And the third one is explosive grenades. Instant time, free money, grab the code, redeem it, it's free. Yeah, you have some, for example, this is also a scout from the Americans. Can drive with this too? Wait. That is a premium? What? Wait a second. A Sammlerfahrzeug, okay. That was changed, okay. Can I hit this button? Because when you don't have a tank after this tank to develop or to research the points, when you do this checkmark, the points you drive will directly go into the skills of the crew. You have some skills. For example, this gunner here has a skill camouflage. Skill level is 71%. And when every crew member has camouflage, my camouflage values go up. Armata Russian tanks? No. Candy, hello. Welcome. How is it going? Tiger 2, Panther. ISO 100, ISO 152. It's Russian. Some tanks exist only on paper. They even got crafted in real life. This tank, I think Panther 2, is was crafted in real life. And I think Tiger 2 also. But I don't know. I'm not in this historical stuff. I don't know anything about real life tanks. Some of them only exist on paper, was planned to craft. But some of them really exist. What we can do? We can do this Polish tank. So, and to scale the crew a little bit. Thanks for this chat spam. Thanks. I don't have so much stuff to do all the time a giveaway, but sometimes we can do this. Someone can win a crate, 1 to 60. Guess the number game. It increases the chat messages and somebody will win. And Galatia, you can only participate when you are level 2 or more. So chat a little bit or do the follow when you are level 2. What?
To musiał poczuć.
Almost dead. Galati, your numbers don't count. The bot will only count if you are number 2 and more. So level 2 and more. Okay, when you know, thanks for the chat spam. What now? We try the level 9 artillery again? Christmas tomorrow. Okay. Have a nice sleep, Mr. Smoke. And thanks for bringing so much viewers. Sleep well. Give me some time. Now I'm in the reload. Supply drop, here your crate. Dionys, hello, welcome. Reload. Emmet. Damn it. He will see me.
Cible verrouillée.
Reload. I'm still alive with 9 hit points. That's good. I deal some damage. That's also good. I wasn't useless. ...1400 experience points. That's great. What else we have? We have a cola can without any armor. Another light tank. Damn it, Berlin. I hate Berlin. Almost a city map. Instant code, free money time. Okay, this is a not good match for me, at least. How they can see me? Next match. Models. Galanti, thank you for the 11 T-Fuel. Thank you.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
And thanks for the follow. And Mr. Smoke, thank you for the 10 T-Fuel. Thank you. I will add this. Thank you, guys. What? Oh. It's white. They are elderly there. Oops. And that's it. Yes, yes. Yeah, that's right. Sometimes they had Steam gift cards and so. Yeah. There's a distance between us. How many boxes I have? Let's open 10. Okay, can we do something here? Yeah, we have this, we have this, we have. Yeah, you are right. That would be cool. Okay, maybe we can upgrade here a little bit. Yeah, it's possible. I can tell you, I have done this. It's possible. Again? Two times the same? Damn it. Again? What? Thanks for chatting, thanks. How I get it to into ZTV? First I was on Twitch and watching some of my streamers who I sometimes watch, and he said, "Ah, tomorrow I stream on ZTV."
Very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Roger Lee, thanks for the follow. So I was aware of Zeta. I registered an account and was watching a few weeks, I think. And then there was an apply process. I had to show my Twitch channel, for example. Let me see. And my Twitter channel, how much follower I have and so on. And then I got a stream key because I had on Twitch. Oh, let me see where I can see that. I cannot see it. It's hidden. I had some followers on Twitch already, so I passed the application process because I have a channel on Twitch, and I had on Twitch canceled my affiliate, so I can multi-stream to Twitch and Zeta for the same time. Yeah. Here. 845 follower. I had like 900, I think, where I applied. Yeah. And I got accepted and got a stream key. And this time there was a few streamers only on the channel. on the SETA TV website. So, yeah, now it's of course harder. I am on the SETA side, let me think, 1 year, a little bit over 1 year, I think. Let me try something. When I post my own, yeah, when I post myself, member signs 19th August 2019. So a little bit over 1 year, 1.5 year here, and I don't know when I got my stream key. Maybe 3 months after this, I think. Yeah, I think 3 months after this. Don't know exactly. So I'm currently multicasting to Zeta, to Strovo, to Twitch, and of course to the peer-to-peer network, to the EdgeNode network. And Zoom outgoing 15 megabits at this time. And the idea is to lure some viewers from Twitch to Zeta and maybe from Trovo also to Zeta. We will see. And yes, I think, but I will end the stream for today. Yeah, let's do this. Because I have to work tomorrow pretty early and it's 11 p.m. here. We can refresh, we have 43%. One person up, yay, 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 yay. Nice, nice. And here we can see the top spammers. It's sorted by minutes watched. And you see the past 30 days. Dynamic leads with 984.48. Revenge and Leppy don't want to win anything, so they are out of the game. Yeah. Beam Weaver 337 chats. Mr. Smoke 67. At least it's progress, yes. And when I am affiliated, I have here some subscribers, I hope. We will see, we will see. Okay, let's pull this up. Anybody wants surely one win this 10T fuel here. Let's open here the dashboard. We start from down. Yes, answer is yes. No, close prediction, answer is no. Of course, two top chatters get poor on Monday, that's then okay. 5 messages per 10 minute count. Charlie needs chat spam. And I hope you will spam. William French post a keto fact in the chat. She did. Will somebody donate incense? Let's watch. Yes, that lappy guy donated 20 incense to me. Thank you for that. If you are still here. So that's a yes, technically. And can we hit 722 follower? We look at the dashboard, we have 727, so we did it. Also, that's a yes. Muamer, hello. Yes. Instant code incoming. The last instant code for today. Close Riffel. Sweet 2-1. Boss Babe 1 Tenty Fuel. Yay. That's a giveaway for today. We wait until the code is there. Grab it, last code. So, let's thank you all for watching. Thanks for the follows, thanks for the donations. Thanks for the chatting. We close the coin poll, yes. 75% had chosen, oh nice. That's weird, my dashboard is scrolling. 76 has chosen, oh nice. 23 has chosen, oh nice. And 0% has chosen, oh nice. Close poll. So, thank you everyone. I will wait somebody, so please stay in the chat. Somebody will have a fun day, I hope. And see you tomorrow. Hello, Dynamic, and see you, Dynamic. You are late. Bye bye, everyone. Ciao.